因父及子及圣神之名，
阿们。
愿主的平安与你们同在。
愿你的心灵同在。
宗安住总主教就职礼。
感谢天主，仰赖他的恩宠，宗安住总主教今天就就任台北总教区第八任总主教，牧养台北总教区的天主子民。现在，请宣读并展示宗座诏书。
请坐下。
The papal bull.Francis, Bishop of Rome, servant of the servants of God. To our venerable brother, Thomas Chung An Su, previously the Bishop of Chai, and now appointed Archbishop of the Metropolitan See of Taipei and Apostolic Administrator of Kinmen or Kemoy Islands and Matsu, greetings and apostolic blessing.Since we are pressed by the solicitude exactly as the apostle to the nations, we look after all churches with considerable care and diligence, especially those that are presently deprived of their own guides. Seeing that the noble Archdiocese of Taipei does not have its own pastor, after our venerable brother,John Hong Shan Chuan SVD resigned from office, we now turn to you, Venerable Brother, whose diligent pastoral zeal we already have known, and whom we consider completely suitable to carry out this work. Thus, in accordance with the judgment of the Congregation for the Evangelization of Peoples,and with your release from the bond of your previous diocese, we declare you Metropolitan Archbishop of Taipei, and at the same time, Apostolic Administrator of Kinmen or Kemoy Islands and Matsu, with all the rights and obligations that pertain to your dignity and office. We ask that the clergy and the people entrusted to you should know about our letter. We exhort our beloved sons and daughters so that with the greatest kindness they will receive you, who from now on are their pastor, father, and teacher, and so that very diligently they will carry out your instructions, which you will give for their benefit. Finally,We implore upon you, Venerable Brother, and upon the faithful entrusted to your care, the grace and the power of the Almighty God. May He give to you more fruitful days to harvest the rewards of your pastoral work. Given in Rome at the Lateran on the 23rd day of May in the year of the Lord 2020,the eighth year of our pontificate, signed Francis.
罗马主教，天主众仆之仆方济各，可敬的兄弟钟安柱，圣名多马斯，嘉义的前任主教，现在被任命为台北总教区的总主教，以及金门、马祖、外岛的署理，我予以问安及中座侠福。身为诸国万民的使徒，在此使命的催使之下，我孜孜不倦，悉心照顾所有的教会，尤其是那些目前没有领导人的教会。在我们可敬的弟兄圣言会会士洪山川、圣明若翰请辞之后，显赫的台北总教区没有自己的牧者，因此我现在转向您，可敬的弟兄，我得悉您在牧林上的勤奋热忱，并认为您完全胜任承担这项工作。基于万民传信部的判断，并在解除了您与前教区的关系之后，因此我宣布您为台北总教区的总主教，并同时宣布您为金门、马祖、外岛的署理，并赋予您的身份及职务相关的权利及义务。我要求我的诏书因为托付于您的圣职人员及人们所知晓，我们劝勉我心爱的子女们，要求他们尽善尽美地接纳您，从今以后是他们的牧者、父亲及师长，并尽心竭力履行您为了他们的益处所给予的指示。最后，我们恳求全能天主的恩宠和大能降临于您。可敬的弟兄以及托付于您的信徒们身上，愿上主恩赐您更多丰硕的日子，以获享您牧林工作的成果，于罗马拉特朗主历2020年5月23日在任第八年方济各。
让我们一起感谢赞美天主。
伟大的天主，我们永远赞美你。伟大的天主，我们永远感谢你。
可敬的钟总主教，我现在把台北总教区的牧杖传交给你，愿天主降福你，帮助你承担圣化、训导和管理的神圣任务，牧养台北总教区的天主子民。
仰赖天主的恩典，我蒙召 成为宗谱的继承人，牧养台北总教区的天主子民，请大家不断为我祈祷，使我能够成行天主的旨意，善尽牧者之职。
好，谢谢。好，谢谢。谢谢。
表达服从。首先是圣职人员，总教区参议会成员请出列，全体圣职人员请起立，请台北总教区孙志清神父代表全体圣职人员向钟总主教表达服从。
可敬的钟总主教，我们身为圣职人员，是主教的合作者，愿和主教共同团结，一起为天主子民服务。
全体圣职人员请坐下。全体信友表达服从。台北总教区传协会主席、主教座堂传协会主席、男女修会代表、外籍教友代表请出列。全体非圣职修会会士以及信友请起立。请台北总教区传协主席吴令芳姐妹代表全体信友向钟总主教表达服从。
可敬的钟总主教，我们身为天主子民， 愿意服从主教的领导，努力爱人，为人服务，传扬天国的福音。
全体请起立。
天主在天受光荣，